Did I get one?
All right, I think I got one.
Yes, I do. Okay.
Got one.
GoPro, start recording.
All right. All right. Ooh, got it. Go. Ooh, yeah, baby. All right. This morning we're at Delray Boat Ramp. I kept saying I need to come down here. Finally made it. We've had a lot of rain for over a month, and back where in Rio Hondo is probably another 17, almost 20 miles. The water is pretty fresh back there, and I'm hoping that since we're closer to the bay here, we'll be all right. Oh, here comes a big barge. Kind of, I jumped in the truck this morning and pulling out of the driveway, going down this block there, and I realized I forgot to get the ice. So I turned around to go get the ice. And when I got back out, it was just enough time for the school buses to get on the road. And I got trapped behind a couple of those. Yeah. So I'm getting a late start this morning. All right. All right. All right. Good morning, everybody. We're out here on the beautiful Arroyo, Colorado this morning. And we're at a different boat ramp. We're at Delray. And it's further down from closer to the bay. So I'm hoping the water, it looks a lot better than what it's been. I can smell the fish. So I think we're gonna have a fun day. And we'll just take off and get this day started. Yeah. One thing interesting about this location is the we're closer to the to the bay, and we're pretty close to the area that's not too many people can access. And now if I went from the direction the tugboat's coming from, that would be towards the bay, and I would say that's probably 10 miles. And I'm gonna be heading this way. This way has got about a half a mile of a north-south run, and then it goes easterly. So if you had a strong southerly wind, you could enjoy it. Let's try this right out the get go.
pieces of good ideas and me to start the rebuilding fight. The roads that lay open are many when the old one's gone under the night. And I can feel the sun on my skin, beginning to fall from within. Today and not tomorrow, there's no time borrowed. This morning has so clear a light as any to see the horizon and the fall. Excuses were two for a penny, but they've all gone out the window of this car. And when I feel the wind on my face,
making all that noise. I changed the reels on this pole because, man, it was making a whole lot of noise. I think somebody called it a salt shaker. But it was a lot worse than that, really. Got one. Oh, that was just a beauty. Little bitty one. Oh, I forgot to check that. It is working. Yeah.
I'm gonna end it. Pulling it up too high. And, all right. I spooked something back there. Getting too shallow here. I'm not totally familiar with this bottom. I smell the trout. It's been a while since I've smelled that smell. See those birds working? That might be where they are. Let me go over there. Sometimes that I can't really tell. Ooh, there's stuff around here. I'm gonna try a different lure right here. This one rides the top a little better. All right. Ooh.
Right there. Fold in exotics.
Looks like it worked pretty good. I know the trap would bite. Did I get one? All right, I think I got one. Yes, I do. Oh, dadgum. Oh, camera on my head was dead. See one over here. GoPro, start recording. There's something moving right across there. Spooked him. There's another one right there. Alright, I've put that thing right on top of them and everything. Just haven't got one. GoPro, stop recording. Thank you.
GoPro, stop recording. Thank you.
another day. That one.
GoPro, start recording.
All right. I think that was a trout, but who knows now?
GoPro, stop recording.
Yeah, I can't do anything about that.
There you go. Okay. I know he's big enough. I'm pretty sure he's not too big, but I'm positive he's not too big. All right. same slime. Oop, man, it's a little different. I didn't see my picture up there, so let's do another one. All right. Yeah, see, I didn't measure him out there because I knew he was under the 28, and I knew he was over the 20, so. But, my first time here at this boat ramp, it's fairly nice. A lot nicer than Rio Hondo. I think those are bathrooms there. Shoot, it's got restrooms, man. It's a mile ahead of most of them. I like it. I'll be back. There you go. All right, hey, hope you guys enjoyed the day. Weather was, I mean, the fishing, the water, no excuses today, everything looked good. The fish were out there, had to work for this one. I lost a few, but all in all, I had a good time. We'll see you guys on the next one.